Welcome back to Actraiser. Got another level while you were gone. Of course, I still need to clean up this town a little bit more. I think my next level's at 2200? Something like that. It doesn't matter. Try to get another level before I go into the pyramid and fix the whole enticing. And they still have not gotten that guy. I have no idea why they haven't. Unless I have to do the pyramid first. It could be that. That's kind of strange. And go this way. Fill that in too. You know, why, oh why, does it make you sit through the block of text every time? Also, I need to go check to see if, there's any sources of magic that I haven't picked up. That would kind of be helpful, and not mashing the button would help, too. You're not trying to rush through text. Nope. I will stop at some point. What about the dude? I guess they're just not interested in saving their friend. Lovely people turning into houses. I know they're building it, but it's kind of strange that they don't walk away. That's all I'm saying. Is this my last two? Thank goodness. I don't know if it can do that. But yeah, hopefully, this can be finished quickly. I can get that one level. Do I have enough SP for this? Or do I have to wait? Nope. Just enough. Yay! Yes, people! Turn into things! Wow, you guys must be really hungry, all the food you're making. Also, I need to earthquake things. There's that. It's not gonna work on Blood Pool, because they're all unhappy and whatnot. But hey! Oh. Do you have anything else to offer? What? No. You guys are offering things to me. I'll earthquake them after I get that level. After. And only after. I should have done this off screen. Of course, I could figure out how to do the fast forward thing with Sony Vegas. I have no idea how to do that, actually. Oh, are we at an impasse here? Yeah. Oh, just go other places, I guess. No point in earthquaking these guys because, well, their growth has stopped because they're all angry at one another. No, you don't have anything either. And I'm pretty sure, Fillmore's all cleaned out. Yeah, earthquaking them would just result in me having less experience. Sounds like a bad plan. No, there's lots of crappy houses, and I have to wait. Because I need 160, don't I? Just waiting. Anyway, no, I'll come back when I have it. Yep, that's more than enough. Now, normally, you could use lightning to get rid of the houses individually. That, however, is it takes a long time and is very tedious. Yeah, no. It leaves the fields alone, too, because I think the lightning gets rid of it. Which is counterproductive as well. Anyway, I will be back when this town is done growing. Since you don't want to sit here and watch it. You're kidding. I'm... Ugh. Really? Yeah, I read that the maximum's like 902 or something, and I have 882 because of extra bridges. There's a limit of how many buildings there could be, but yeah, they have the opportunity to build more, so I'm not going to try with bridges. That stinks. I was really hoping I would make that level. Darn! I'm not even that far away! I mean, I need, what, 24 more people to get an extra HP? I wish. Anyway, pyramid! I mean, I've done everything I can. No sources of magic, though. That would be really nice. That works. Looks good. Snakes. It had to be snakes. Who am I, Indiana Jones? Answer is no. I'm getting owned by a snake, of all things. See, mummies, no problem. Well, except for that. Yeah. If I mention I'm bad at this game, did you notice? I hope you did. I mean, it's kind of painfully obvious. Oh, look at you! You have a sword, too! Fortunately, mine's better. Oh, no, 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 oh! You... Nah, screw it. Do the projectiles give me points? I wasn't paying attention. Apple? No, but that's almost as good. Oh, no. Oh, wow, I made that? I'm pleasantly surprised. I'm assuming that the boss is going to be somehow Egyptian related. It just makes sense. No idea what that was. Sarah. Oh, no. That's death. Okay. That was a bad plan. That was a horrible plan. Why do I do these things? Is that... Did that stack with the one I got before? Did I have 3 or 4 when I started? I'm not sure. No, 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 that spike, 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 spikes are bad. Ah, spike-free diet. Okay, I'm a deity, possessing a statue, correct? And spikes hurt me? Well, I suppose they would hurt the statue and eventually make it incapable of operating. I have no idea what that does. Come on. Ah. Jerk. Okay, up or up? No, you're just by yourself down there. That was a waste of time. And I got hurt for it. See what your curiosity brings you. Nothing but pain. Come here! Hopefully, the upcoming boss I can beat with skill and not spamming the, spells. That would be nice. However, I don't think it's gonna... There's little bits that hurt me. I hate you, game. You have no idea how much. This looks tedious. Come on. No. Why? Oh, I guess you could jump over the snakes. Not that you would want to. I mean, you need points for population. Population equals experience, and... Yeah, I can't think of any reason why you'd want to skip the snakes. They are worth 108 points. Which makes them rather cheap, but... What the heck? Please tell me there's an elevator! That descends down into the spikes so you get hurt, knocked off the platform, and take more damage. Thanks! Oh! You shoot stuff! You jump too! Stop that! More trouble with that one guy than anything else in this place. Oh, boss time. No! I almost jumped it. What the heck? That is extremely uncool. And they shoot once? No, I was facing the wrong way. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm trying though. Gotta learn how to beat these guys with skill. Could you... Damn it! I almost had it too! Almost! Well, at least I know where the end of the level is so I can save the apple. There is that. Although, once I get out of here, it's gonna be the people of unexpectedly wanting to talk to you. Even though you just saved their bacon. You guys gotta learn how to do stuff for yourself. Of course, I need to remember that the, one guy, the slide coming up, it leads to a pit of spikes. Yep. You know, I started this game being able to make jumps quite easily. What happened? Probably because I'm tired. I blame that. Alright, it goes down into the spikes, now you jump. There we go. Perfect. I'm actually a little bit surprised that this game makes you go through, you know, the thing before the boss. Again? Was there anything afterwards? Or was it just the boss? Yeah, just the boss. Alright. Let's try that again. I almost have as much life as him. Hmm. No. I gotta face the other way and jump. There we go. That's what we want to do. Oh! Nah, I couldn't jump again. Too late. Doesn't help when you jump into the guy. Yeah, I gotta be running the other way to dodge his energy ball. I'm doing alright, though. For not, you know, abusing the crap out of spells. Yeah, with some practice, I think I could probably do that perfectly. Which is going to be important eventually. Hint! I really feel bad for... Because I know what's coming at the end of the game. And because I've seen it. It's not really an unexpected game. And doing the bosses like I have been is a bad thing. Yay! Oh. Yeah, I led you to him. You built a road under him, but didn't help him. Until now. I don't feel sorry for him. You just talked about this. Music changed. Nice! I'm actually kind of surprised that it's not more drum-based, though. I mean, drums being pretty much the most primitive form of music. Oh, that I could use that to, fix those people that are angry at each other. Can't we all get this all out of the way all at once? Thanks? Again? Come on. Spend 3 minutes just talking to you guys. Oh. So we invented music. Also, we have a virulent plague wiping out our people. You might want to do something about that, seeing as you're a deity. Oh, and the suffering in the streets. I'm assuming that there is no growth here. Yeah. So I have to stop the plague. So there's no reason to earthquake them either. So about those scrolls. Harmonious music, I need that. And 2 sources of magic, really nice. Yeah, blah, 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 I get it. I know where I need to spend it. I need to go back to Bloodpool. I want that. I want the other one too. And then you can keep your things. I'll get the Strength of Angel later, back when we're in the last, like, 2 towns. Because there's still a flying around enemy that we haven't met. Yeah, they're horrible. They really are horrible. I need to observe the people. Use offering and harmonious music. Yay! Now I can earthquake them! Ha 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 ha! I have fixed your quarreling! Now I shall destroy your buildings. And apparently a compass. Oh, I'm gonna need wheat for the next town too, aren't I? Yeah, I completely understand what it's for. Don't lose our way, blah blah blah. So they may plant their own. Because it's a better crop than the other one. Also, finally I'm gonna get that level. there any place that I haven't, Oh, yay. $2,500, that's a ways off. Sadly for you guys, natural disasters happen, and your buildings will crumble before my might. Yeah, I don't feel bad at all. Especially when there's going to be more people. More people, more experience, more HP. We've gone over this several times, haven't we? I'm so glad that this little road right here in this little house, that I didn't need to bring wheat to Fillmore. It's quite handy. Anyway, I'm going to finish filling out this town, aka fast forward, and I will meet you back for when we go to the next place, whichever one that is. Until then!